is our finished product, guys. This is pig skull soup. And guys, the joy of the Lord is my strength. Nehemiah 8:10. Yeah. The joy of the Lord is my strength. So in cooking, guys, kailangan tayong mayroong saya para yung linuluto natin ay may sigla. So, and guys, we are again in the kitchen. Let's try to cook weird things. Okay, so we will cook a pig skull. Yeah, pig skull with the corn, bagyo beans, onion, ginger. This is lemongrass, calamansi. That is my weird thing. That is this is a pig skull. Salt and black pepper kernel. So I will prepare this, guys, and we just put it in the pressure cooker until it will be cooked. Okay, guys. So this is the weird thing. Let's cook a pig skull soup. So this is the lemongrass. I wash it and then just cluck or just punch this one so that it will like this. You smash it if you want this one. Just smash it. So let's put this one there. And then the ginger. So the ginger, just smash it. Yeah. And the onion. It's big. Yeah. Then let's put the black pepper kernel. It. And then let's put a little salt. There. Okay. Now let's put water. Just put water on it and then put it in the pressure cooker. The calamansi will be follow after cooking this one. Then we'll put the corn in the beans with this one. Okay, guys. So that's it. I just put water. And now I will put fish sauce. There. And let's on. Let's rock it on. I will plug it in first. I will plug the rice cooker. I have a pressure cooker. There. Now I will on it here. There. So let's put the lid and wait. Okay. The beans is already ready. I cut it into two. And the corn is also ready. I just remove it to the cob. See? This one, I will put this one so that it will be sweet. And then just remove it after boiling. Okay, guys. We'll put this one there if the meat of the skull is tender. Tender. Yeah. This is a pig mask. You know? The skin of the head of a pig with the ear. This is the eye came from. This is the nose. So let's burn this one, guys. I will prepare this for maybe next time cooking crispy dinakdakan. So let's burn this one, guys, like this. So that the hair will be burned. I guess I'm just preparing this one for maybe another next time. So let's finish this one, guys. It's almost done. And then let's wash and then put it in the fridge. You know? Yeah. We'll cut this one into one, two. This will become 5 pieces. Okay, guys. And I will show you next time when I cook this one. Okay, it's done. I will show you next time when I will prepare this one for the crispy dinakdakan. So this is almost done, guys. But I will reset the timer. But I will put first the corn. I will put the corn, guys. Then reset the timer. Ready to eat, then we will put the bagu beans. Okay. Guys, malapit na to. Yan na po ang ating finished product, guys. Ready to eat. I will taste first. Okay, wow, that's good. Okay, good. So guys, again, thank you for supporting my channel. And make a love shout out to all, especially to my friends, families, and to all my supporters. Make a love shout out to all guys. Bye for now. So this is our finished product, guys. This is pig skull soup. Let's eat, guys. So this is the skull. Big skull, let's try the meat. Wow, it's too soft. It's too soft. So this is our sausawan. Wow. Wow. Nice. Wow. Too fresh. Bye, guys.